Students will acquire a broad range of skills as a result of participating in the Hinrich Foundation simulation, trade simulation. Some of the skills they'll hopefully pick up will relate to the importance of team building, working as a member of a team, making constructive contributions, being able to communicate effectively with team members, but also across the table with those on the other side of the table is also important. I think that the ability to think strategically, think of the bigger picture, how what you're negotiating fits into the overall deal will be critical. Another skill that will be important to pick up is the skill of listening. It's a critical skill to have in trade negotiations, because picking up on the nuances of what people you're negotiating with wish to seek is important to try to look for a potential compromise in terms of a deal. So good listening skills is critical, I think, and hopefully that will be something they'll pick up here as part of the simulations. Thank you.